These how to 1 minute will show you how to add WhatsApp floating button in WordPress website for free. Follow these easy and step-by-step guide to add any social media's floating button in your WordPress website. First of all, we will install a plugin. So go to the plugin section and click on add new. Now click on the search plugins box and type here Chatty, and this is the actual plugin we are going to install and activate. And now you can sign up here for any update. Now click on no, I'll do it later. Once you are here, choose your channels. I'm gonna giving the widget name widget one. You can change the rename from here. Now select floating buttons. I'm gonna selecting WhatsApp first and enter here your WhatsApp number, and then I'm selecting Facebook Messenger. And now here you have to enter your WhatsApp chat messenger link or URL. I'm giving dummy URL here. And adding Instagram. And enter here your Instagram username. Now it's time to customize these floating buttons. You can drag these to change position and then click on next. You can select here widget icon. You can change the position. I'm selecting here right, and default state I'm selecting here click to open. Then widget icon color, you can change the widget icon color from here. Widget size, you can select from here. Call to action, you can change the level from here. And call to action behavior, hide after first click, show all the time. You can enable Google Analytics. Then click on next. From here you can change these settings. Click on save widget. Once it's saved, I'm going to opening my website to show you the final result. And as you can see, the floating button has been added to my website. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.